I like to knock out the person who goes to war with me, you know?
Well, he's still nowhere, isn't he? I mean, I don't know. I mean, from apparently he wins a few dollars on... this is only what I've heard. I mean, I don't know this for facts, but I mean, I don't follow people's... But apparently he's never won a tournament, and he wins a few dollars on poker stars and then goes and loses it on Full Tilt against the better players. So, I don't know. I mean, the guy was in the commentary box against when I was playing heads up, and actually, I played one of my worst matches ever, in my opinion, and managed to win it, which just proves if you play bad and get lucky, you know, you're gonna win. And that's what I did. And afterwards, I hadn't heard what he said about me in the commentary box, but afterwards I admitted that I played bad. I felt that bad about it, that I told young John Tabernay that I'd give him his $10,000 back stake money if I went on to win it. And then when I seen this Luke Schwartz's commentary, and it was quite, I mean, why they put him in the commentary box, I don't know really, because, you know, I mean, as I say, I mean, as far as I know, he's never won anything. And so why do you have these people like commentating who don't really know what they're talking about? You know, it's I don't think it's really fair to good players, you know.